Ladies and gentlemen, before this evening's service begins at 6 o'clock, we invite you to remain in quiet reflection. The three readings on the site will begin, the readings on voluntary project will begin in a few minutes. Thank you.
very warm welcome to this special Passion Tide service, and a particular welcome if you're visiting Clare Chapel for the first time tonight. It's a real joy to have you all with us. This term on Sunday evenings, we've been following the Lenten journey of Christ as he set his face towards Jerusalem and towards the cross. Tonight we reach the culmination of this journey as we reflect on the events of Good Friday through the words and music of John Stainer's crucifixion. You'll see from the orders of service that Stainer composed his work to include congregational participation, so we'll stand at the points indicated to sing the hymns together, and the service will proceed unannounced. Following the service, you're warmly welcome to drinks in the antechapel, and supper follows in the Great Hall for those who would like to stay. So we begin this evening with a moment of quiet prayer, for which I invite you to sit or to kneel. Then Jesus called the crowd to him, along with his disciples, and said, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross and follow me. Once we were far off, but now, in union with Christ Jesus, we have been brought near through the shedding of Christ's blood. For he is our peace. Almighty and eternal God, who in your great love gave your only Son to die for our sins and for the sins of the whole world, enable us, we pray, by your Holy Spirit, to worship you with reverence and to meditate with humility upon those mighty acts by which you brought redemption to your people. Through the same Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen."
Thank you. Thank you.
graciously to behold this thy family, for which our Lord Jesus Christ was contented to be betrayed and given up into the hands of wicked men, and to suffer death upon the cross, who now liveth and reigneth with thee in the Holy Ghost, ever one God, world without end. Amen. O Lord Jesus Christ, take us to thyself. Draw us to the foot of thy cross, for we have no strength to come, and we know not the way. Thou art mighty to save, and none can separate us from thy love. Bring us home to thyself, for we are gone astray. We have wandered, do thou seek us. Under the shadow of thy cross, let us live all the rest of our lives, and there we shall be safe. Amen. As our Saviour has taught us, so we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Christ crucified, draw you to himself, to find in him a sure ground for faith, a firm support for hope, and the assurance of sins forgiven. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you always. Amen.